Goodbye, England's rose. May you ever grow in our hearts. You were the